you guys seem like you've worked on this and you know exactly what each other's gonna do. It really, I got the sense that, okay, we know where this is gonna go, where the rubato is, and where we're gonna slow down and then kind of launch into the next thing. Can I hear you play again? Just, how about? There are a couple of places where, now most of the time it was like, okay, obviously we're moving together, we're playing the same piece, we feel really comfortable with each other. There are a couple of places where I felt like we weren't hearing each other. And when you've learned it, were you able to see both parts and you have this really good one?
I had my individual part, but I learned it a lot of listening to the song and hearing.
Okay, so you listened to a recording of it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good. Cool. There are a couple of places where I kind of went, they can hear each other and how the parts are working together. So like for instance, and it's really hard to line this stuff up. I mean, it's really impossible. But, I'm here to say, okay, what can we do to make this better? Mm-hmm. Your individual parts sound wonderful. Could we put 13? Mm-hmm. And again, trying to line all this stuff up perfectly and metronomically, virtually impossible, and is it necessary? Mm-hmm. No. But if you're in a competition, you may very well be at some point, those are going to be those tiny little things that are going to be going on and on and going on. So part of what I'm saying is from a musical point of view, adding lots of flexibility. From a technical point of view and a competitive point of view, those are going to be the kinds of things that you're going to want to be able to do.
13.
This is where you have the melody. And I'm going to be obnoxious and go. So you're going to have to be a machine. Mm-hmm. Okay? Try to do your best. Those are the things that you're going to make this piece just kind of flow. Mm-hmm. those are the places where I think you need to go. Where there's singular thinking going on as opposed to, okay, we're all playing astronomically correct and it's something like that. But keep working on it. I'd suggest, like you said, listen to the recordings. You may find multiple recordings of it, with different interpretations. And, you know, my standard path thing is, can you sing with it?
Yeah.
Not all of it. But maybe you could go, that kind of stuff. And see if you can kind of agree on a little bit more of an interpretive